245 Beacon Street will be the home to a number of core academic programs within the university. The Schiller Institute for Integrated Science and Society, the new undergraduate engineering department, the Shea Center for Entrepreneurship, the computer science department from the Morrissey College of Arts and Sciences, and a number of classrooms, maker spaces for students, faculty, and other members of the community to come together, work together, and explore the possibilities in science, technology, and related fields. The great opportunity that 245 Beacon Street presents to the university community is a chance to make real, to make fully visible the possibilities of interdisciplinary collaboration.
This building has been designed with state-of-the-art research facilities and laboratories. So there are special spaces set aside just for the students so that they can work in a continuous fashion from the laboratory to the write-up spaces and then go to their classes. In addition, the Schiller Institute has convening spaces throughout the building. This is a place where students can feel like they can make things that they are thinking about, that they can design, they can innovate right here in this space.
I'm so excited about 245 Beacon because first of all, you walk in and everything is absolutely stunning. You walk through and you see so many tables with so many students from all different backgrounds. You see all the glass and you can see straight into the classrooms. You see people hard at work, people just getting work done with their friends, but really talking and getting together and really working hard together. To see BC invest in our Human Centered Engineering program is so exciting to me because I know they're investing in my future. I know when I go into my classrooms, when I speak with my faculty, when I'm talking with my other peers, they want us to succeed, and I know I will succeed because I have all the support.
When we think about the world's big problems, they're in the areas of public health, of energy, and in the environment. Boston College is making significant contributions in all these areas, and so the transparency of the new building is really going to be important to the type of education we're planning on delivering here, because we want our students to see that there are no boundaries between engineering and liberal arts and business and economics and social work and nursing. We need them to all come together because that's what we're trying to do with this engineering program. And I think that's really what our world needs. We need to integrate the science and technology with society's needs.
If you're a student that wants to better the world, that wants to impact the world, there is no better place to do it than at Boston College. Our students today are coming to BC as freshmen, knocking on our doors with clear ideas of how they want to change the world, how they want to impact the world. And they don't want to wait to graduate to begin to do that. I think it's our responsibility as a university to give them the skills, the tools to start working on solutions, to start ideating while they're here.
I anticipate that future graduates of Boston College will emerge as leaders of the many technology sectors that are animating Boston and the national economy in so many critical ways. I think that the experiences they'll have in 245 Beacon Street will prepare them very well for the needs of their professional lives for many decades to come.